We've been monitoring the hashtag Halalan 2013, where tweeps have been sharing their voting experience for the midterm elections. Twitter user Thiz showed this photo of the voters list in their precinct. Supreme Court Public Information Chief Officer Chief Theodore Tea talked about his experience. Now he says he spent an hour in line and just 3 minutes to fill out his ballot. He adds there were no glitches in the voting in Barangay Holy Spirit. And that's good news. On Instagram, user Ariana Abrenica posted a photo of her inked thumb with an excited caption, "I'm done." Jay Witara tweeted at Bayan Mo, the official Twitter account of Bayan Mo Ipatrol Mo. He shares this photo of what he claims are sample ballots given to voters in Davao. And Claire Name also shared a photo collage of her voting experience along with the hashtags Hope, Change, and God Bless the Philippines. And Marie Luren shares that she spent nearly 3 hours in line and now she says, "I survived. Official na voter na rin ako sa amin." Now, thank you for your tweets and please keep them coming using the hashtag Halalan 2013. If you're monitoring this year's polls with a second screen, remember to follow ANC online. We are at ANC Alerts on Twitter and YouTube and ANC 24/7 on Facebook. Our hashtag is Halalan 2013. If you're going mobile but still want to be updated, you can watch our coverage online at abs-cbnnews.com/ANC Live Events.